Wait, do you know what Winter Sun is, right? Ready? Go!
Okay, so we have Jonah versus MG or Drake Knight 95. So, even stock so far. Jonah, nice backer. Oh, nice backer again. Goes for the ballsy shine off stage, but doesn't quite get it. Might pay for it. No, he gets the shine. That's it. Jonah with a slight lead here. And that's it. We have a tie game again. Even stocks, even percentage. Let's see where this goes. Jonah going for a lot of drills. And you know what, he misses the offstage shine. Nice back air. Oh, unfortunately slides off stage.
Oh yes, they're both playing Fox, thank god. I was worried I'd see a DK. Dude, I love Fox Dinos. Especially when it's like people up in the club, like Jonah and John. Yeah, I love that shit.
Who's Jonah and John? Is it 3-2?
Yeah. It's not Jonah, my guy, it's Savage. Jeez.
Well, I'll just use what was in the pre-list.
Don't ever use what's in the list.
And why not?
It's not just Safe Night, it's Drake Night.
Why do we have the list then?
Honestly, no attention to detail.
Okay, game one goes to Jonah.
Oh, Savage. Yeah, Savage. Yeah, good job, Savage. Of course he's port for it.
So, best of five, no bans. Let's see where.
All I hope is that they go to game five. No, please, please. I want to see the
after losing. It's like he read Jonah's like soul with this counter pick.
No, he's aware. Oh, what? I don't know, dude. I want to have faith in my boy, but Icy's are a bitch.
They are. But Jonah's so far looking good. Hopefully he can keep the momentum going. Although Icy is obviously probably the best character in the game at stopping momentum.
Yeah.
Handoffs? Nope. Drops it. It's always a weird thing that Icy's drop handoffs. Like, you had the kill. But you chose just like.
They want a swag.
Yeah, I get it, but you're an Icy's. You're looking for up smash here or something. Probably even. Actually, no, up tilt probably won't kill, but up smash up here definitely. Up tilt might kill on Yoshi's. Okay, no, but he gets the up air.
Showing with the first stop. Nice.
And so here he. This, oh, no, he lives.
Must be weird playing Icy's.
Okay, even stocks.
Swag.
So, one thing is that Jonah's on the
get
ground.
It, please.
Oh, no.
Please, Jonah.
On the other side, MJ almost as deep. But, I mean, when you play a technical character like Icy's, it just happens sometimes.
Only technical if you do handoffs. TBH.
Yeah, no,
or if you do. If you do any cool desyncs, they can be technical.
Yeah, that's fair.
Dude, I gotta start learning how to play against D-Gen characters, like. Oh, it's just so annoying.
Ooh, I like the wavelengths. So, Jonah's on the stage a lot instead of, you know, camping platforms, which, for Soko, it's probably fine, but might not be the greatest strategy when both climbers are out. Oh.
Nope. Oh, he's so lucky.
He almost had the stock there.
Oh, that was that 1% shine.
Yep. So we're back to even game, or even stocks. Oh, unfortunately, man, I got shined the other way. But he separates them here. This is a chance.
Forward smash.
Oh, and...
Oh! He's played me one too many times.
That would've been super tragic.
When they're charging Dance Smash, it doesn't even look like they're doing anything.
Looks like they're doing... Exactly.
Looks like they're just scratching.
Unfortunately, up smash doesn't connect, but he does get the shine. Mana's gone. See if he can just keep it together until the next stock.
That jab. I do that jab too, dude. I get punished for it all the time.
So, do you think down tilt would be good against Purple? Because I feel like it would be like...
Maybe. It's a bit slow, that's a problem.
I feel like it outspaces most of Purple's approaches. That should be
it's not so much of an outspacing thing with ICs. Like, you can outspace a guy, but their wave dash is so fast and they've got hammers and shit, so they've got like a disjoint. I don't know. At least to me. But bear in mind, I'm an absolute scrub at this matchup.
Oh, Nana's gone. We're at Eagle Stocks. Soko versus Fox.
If Jonah Fox is up.
There's like an entire, like three tiers between these two characters.
Oh, no.
The F tilt.
Oh, the pivot into nothing.
Classic.
Don't you
sit off tilt?
Oh,
might-
oh no!
Please! Not like this.
Oh, the chair.
No, he's back. He's back. Yeah, the chair's
broken. I think I broke it more. I'm gonna crack it. Oh, please.
That's it. Okay. Jonah takes game two.
Somebody please switch this man to.
No!
Wait. My guy. Okay,
move aside. Move
aside.
I saw Fox. Okay. Changes.
Yeah, I should have changed his. Did he change back to Fox?
Oh,
no,
he's Falcon.
Yeah, I got mixed up here.
Okay. Three matches, three characters.
Jonah says he likes this matchup. I don't know how.
Does Fox not win?
How can you enjoy this matchup, dude? This matchup sucks.
I thought Fox, like, bodies Falcon.
So, I mean, I've heard that, but I don't know. I don't feel that. I think Falco bodies Falcon.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, no impact.
Oh.
Oh!
Looking like Bilal.
Yeah. I don't know, dude. I really don't like this matchup from the Fox side. It's probably because I have so little experience against it, but...
Is it like...
I hate it. Like, yeah, if you up throw him at like 0%, it's very hard to get something. He's so fucking heavy, he never dies. People say, oh, he's so easy to wave shine. And that's true, but... Like, you mess it up and then you lose your punish. It's kind of a bait. And he's really fucking fast, and his nair beats out a lot of your stuff. It's like hard to get in on the field.
So, MG got that juicy knee out of shield. And, but Jonah retaliated.
It's Jonah's fine, Hussle. Yeah.
And,
Jonah beat him.
Nice forward tilt.
And MG beat Goose.
And, oh, that's it. He didn't meter cancel it.
We're gonna see that next. We're gonna see John Goose next.
Oh, nice shines.
Huh? Yeah, that's pretty funny.
Spot dodge is the down air. And that should be the stock. Okay. Even stocks.
Sometimes you just gotta go in.
It's always worth.
Oh, look at this movement. Went down back jab.
So despite how close all these games have been, Jonah's up 2-0.
Yeah.
So
MG's gotta get a kill here.
Yeah.
I wanna see game 5. The fair. Holy. It's not looking good for MG right now.
I don't know what it is.
That's looking like it. Oh! Oh, what?! If you got that screen, you need there, that would be. Oh, goes for the reap.
Okay, so at this point, this is anybody's game.
Yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, what?
Yeah.
Oh, that was a great job.
No, gentlemen.
Oh!
That's it.
Dude, what is
get the thing ready?
Huh?
Get the character switch.
Please play Fox. Please.
Nope. We're getting more Fox.
More.
On Pokemon Stadium. So Jonah takes him to Pokemon instead of. Oh no, I guess they chose stage first.
Dude, why is Ash playing Puffin Bracket these days? I don't get it.
You know what? I wish he did play Puffin Bracket, okay? But he doesn't play it against me, so.
I hate playing Puff so much. And then he says, he said in our set, he was like, I hate this guy. And I was like, you're the one playing Puff.
Who hate him?
Me. Like, people were talking about the set, and he was like, I hate this guy. And I was like, damn.
You know what? Remember how yesterday we were talking about projection?
Yeah. I'd hate myself if I played Puff too. Okay, man, you could have much more fun if you played Fox. But he wants to make our sets last forever and be really good.
Okay, so Smash is looking pretty even again so far. But, MZ building up a lead though. Oh, Jonah evening it up.
That down tilt, did you see how like down that down
exactly.
tilt was?
I was surprised by the raw down smash on the dash. But it worked out obviously.
Oh, that was a good train. If he got him while he was still in there, that would have been solid. But he gets it right now.
Back to even stocks.
Might be. I'm getting salty at the people commentating his set.
Guys, so it's infected.
No. Six, like. Let me check.
Whoa. Nice off the arm smash. Oh no, it's two senses.
Yeah, six. Well, no, seven. Oh no, no, four.
Narrow neutral tip.
The line, the dividing line is really not too weak. Yeah, seven.
As long as you're not predicting.
Or, sorry, four. Fuck. I was looking.
Doesn't get the back air. Nice air dodge.
Well.
Oh, and that's. No, it doesn't quite get the Ken combo.
Yeah, well, time for.
That's it.
Tied for fourth, although not really.
So we're looking. We're looking at a game five situation.
Yeah.
Let's get the character selection ready. Game five. Just like you wanted.
Wrong thing.
What? Oh, my bad.
Yeah, you're B.
You're saying Marth? We're staying Marth.
Is he going to stay with Marth? Oh, don't go to Pokies. That's a Marth stage.
So no Dreamland, actually. So that's, yeah, that's surprising. Maybe it's not a terrible stage for Fox by any means, but especially on the neutral Pokemon Stadium like without the transformations. This is basically FD with Tipper F Smash platforms. So, not typically what you see as the first counter pick against the Marth. Especially with the, but I mean with the low ceilings, it's not too bad. Marth dies fairly quickly.
Wow. He must have been playing secondary. I don't think. This chair sucks so much. This has been one of the weirdest brackets in like ETSU history.
Yeah, Ash beating him.
Not that. That is an unfortunate common occurrence.
For now.
I hope. I lost to Ryan.
Ryan being Theo, like, that was really close. It was not close.
Kind of Theo's really bad at any matchup that isn't a spacing matchup, to be honest. He's much better at the spacing matchups than other matchups.
Yeah. Look, I was surprised. It was not even close.
Yeah.
Like, it was pretty perfect, like, decisive. Jonah built up a nice lead while we were distracted.
That's a really side move if I've ever seen one.
That was a strange edge guard.
The Jonah ledge dash. Should have done ledge dash.
Air dodge, just getting punished for it. Pretty decent punish.
Ralph beats John, I might have to quit that.
Mitsuo's getting special.
I want to play Jonah more. That was fun.
Yeah.
It's not so much... I
took him to game 5 twice,
right? Yeah, but this time I got bibbity bopped.
What? I almost took a game of Jonah.
Of Jonah?
Yeah.
Are you going to go to the Ryerson event?
When?
It's like June something. It's like 2 weeks from now.
I've never been. Yeah,
you should. If you want to beat Ash, you should start going to events. If you want to beat anybody, you should start going to events. Which is a bit hypocritical for me to say. But I'll say it anyway. I'm probably going to go to the Ryerson.
Can you guys turn on fog though?
Nice Octel. Unfortunately, it gets the weak up here. Stock lead, trying to, space his moves a little better, go for more lasers.
Inside.
No, the standing lasers!
Lasers
like
are overrated, don't do it.
Lacquer could be sleeping.
Don't do it, don't even try.
Oh. What?
No!
Don't!
Oh, what?
Oh, what's up?
Oh, I thought he got the up smash.
I'll be out of shield, gets
the extremely low down tilt. Okay, please don't fuck this up. Watch, he's gonna get a side B doing these lasers or something. That's
no! And that's it. Jonah taking it. 3-2.
GG's. GG.
5 games, 4 characters.
Mans and Grands.